we all know they were dedicated mass murderers.
Three unarmed Irish people were shot dead.
You know, I mean, you're risking grief, you may have a rash of the NRA, just when you're made sheer awesome.
Your path is either jail or death. It's people are under no illusions when they are involved in the Republican movement.
Mairéad still saw her role as being a military one.
Mairéad Farrell, de Máirt, Igilehort Chríochnaigh, TG4.